Students, so in this video we are discussing previous JEE mains questions. So here, find the domain of the function f of x is equal to log of x square minus 4x plus 3 is dash. So thus this is also a domain problem. So the question f of x is equal to log of x square minus 4x plus 3. This is in the form of log x. So log x, when it is defined, so log x is defined only when x strictly greater than 0. X strictly greater than 0. So it is in the form of log x. It is defined. X square minus 4x plus 3. Greater than 0. So now here, factors of this one is x minus 1 into x minus 3 greater than 0. Now x minus 1, x minus 3 greater than 0 inequality is, so we know that x minus a into x minus b less than 0 means x value is lies between a comma b, and x minus a into x minus b greater than 0, x value does not lies between a and b. So does not lies between a and b means lies between minus infinity to a union b to infinity. So now also it is in the form of x minus a into x minus b greater than 0. So means x value does not lies between 1 and 3, means it's lies between other values. So x values lies between minus infinity to 1. So here, strictly greater than 0 means it's a open interval union 3 to infinity. So it's a domain of our function f of x. So option B is the right option. Now here I have the one more question. The function f of x is equal to log of x plus under root x square plus 1 is an dash odd function, even function, either odd nor even, none. So here, odd function, even function. What is the odd function? What is the even function? F of minus x is equal to minus f of x. The function f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. Therefore, f of x is odd function. F of minus x is equal to f of x. F of x is even function. So, here two cases are having. F of minus x is minus f of x. F of x is odd function. F of minus x value is f of x. So, therefore, f of x is even function. Now you check it f of minus x, because we are having f of x. So f of x value is log of x plus under root x square plus 1 to find the f of minus x and check given function is a odd function or even function. So in place of x, substitute minus x. So log of minus x plus under root minus x whole square plus x. So x square plus 1. So now here, minus x plus under root x square plus 1 to rationalize this value into minus x minus under root x square plus 1 divided by minus x minus under root x square plus 1. This is equal to log of, so a plus b into a minus b, a square minus x whole square x square minus b square x square minus 1 divided by minus x minus under root x square plus 1. This is equal to log of plus x square minus x square cancel. So numerator minus, denominator take the minus common. So x plus under root x square plus 1. Numerator minus, denominator minus cancel. This is equal to log of x plus under root x square minus 1. x square plus 1 whole power minus 1. This is equal to minus log of x plus under root x square plus 1. This is equal to minus log of x plus under root x square plus 1 value is f of x. So now you check it here. F of minus x value is minus f of x. Therefore, so f of x function is a odd function. So option A is the right option. Thank you.